Blender style in an ultra lightweight. So it's called the Shark Rocket. It's an ultra light upright vacuum, and you'll get a ton of accessories. So if lint you want off the floor and dust you want off the floor and dirt you want off the floor or off the carpets, you'll be able to do that here. It's a wonderful value because it's all on 6 easy monthly payments this afternoon. But here's the biggest part. This just got back in stock. It debuted in March, and because of what it's doing there on your screen, it was hugely popular. In fact, 50,000 were sold just in March alone. So Drew Hoffman is back, and the Rocket is back. We missed you both.
Glad to be back. Glad to see you back.
Hi. I thought you were going to shake my hand.
Of course. Nice to see you.
So we'll go over colors. We'll go over what you get, but most importantly, you get all the power that you want with none of the weight.
With none of the weight. Under 7.5 pounds right here, the way it is and what's configured for above the floor. I've got my wand on here and I've got my crevice tool. Look at this. Above the floor cleaning is never easier. I can easily get to places I normally wouldn't be able to get. If I even want to step up higher, look at the reach. Over close to 15 feet, and if I was taller, it would go higher, right?
Yeah.
But the best part about this, Amy, is not only can it do above the floor cleaning, but we're also going to do bare floors and carpets. With just a flick of the wrist, I'm going to put this tube right into the power head. Now we've got not only a motor for suction, but we've got a motor for the brush roll.
a lot of cleaning this man does.
So normally, you would not want to turn the brush roll on a bare floor.
Right.
But with this, we designed especially one that goes especially slow. So it's naturally going to get up, such as this is coffee, and really clean and really get that coffee off the floor.
Yes.
But then we've also incorporated swivel steering.
Oh, nice.
Just like on our more expensive, larger, full-size uprights. So now you can do bare floors, you can do carpets, you name it. And again, just by a flick of the wrist, I can simply do that bare floor surface. And then, when I want to go to a carpet, you're going to hear, I'm going to turn the brush roll up.
I just heard it.
Right?
Hear it
and now it's going even faster, so you can do those carpets and get around those easy, hard-to-reach places.
Terrific. So hardwoods, carpets, up high, little tiny crevices. You're doing it all with a lightweight vacuum. So, you know, let's show everybody what you get, because here at QVC, we believe fashion should come into play with cleaning.
Absolutely.
So there's a few different colors. Drew, what do you have down there by your end?
This is our orange color right there, really popular, and I think we're getting limited on that.
That's actually the most limited. Do you know your product?
Yes, I'm sorry. And then we've got metallic blue, which this is my favorite right here. And then
we've got black.
And then we've got our purple right there.
That one's my favorite. It's this really cool kind of purpley pink color. And this is everything you get. So look at that price again. It's a featured price of $164. It's about $20 off of what it should be just here at QVC, let alone what it is at retail. All on monthly payments, and you get all of this.
Yeah, that's what's great. Again, we give you every tool for every cleaning job. You've got your dusting brush right here, the long 15-inch crevice tool you saw me demonstrate earlier. Now we've got this special upholstery brush, which is great on your throw pillows and on even on your drapes, Amy. It's got that nice little patch of that's great for pet hair as well. Then the motorized brush. This is a phenomenal piece. This is actually not an air-driven brush, but it's actually an electronically driven brush, and I'll show you that in a second as well. And
this you're gonna love.
This is our dust away, and this is our patented attachment that no other company makes, and really we take straight air suction for larger particles. We follow that with a microfiber pad. By the way, this is also something you just throw in the washing machine so you don't have to replace it. But it really gives that where you're dusting the floors and polishing them all in the same motion. We'll show you this in a second also.
Well, I want to show you first why you're coming to QVC to get your Shark Rocket. If you direct your eyes and your attention to the screen, look at this. So normally the vacuum is right at the $200 mark, $199. Here, $164. But remember, you're not just getting the vacuum with that $164. You're getting all the tools. Just that motorized hand tool that Drew's going to demonstrate with later on, that alone would be close to $50. So ultimately, you would be spending $250 when here at QVC, we are saving you well over $75, and you're getting it for $164. But don't forget, easy pay. So really, all you do today is spend the $27.47, and then we put it in the mail immediately. And you continue with those monthly payments of $27. Tell me about Shark, Drew.
Well, at Shark, we're very proud of actually the award you're seeing on the screen right now. J.D. Power & Associates ranks a lot of consumer products. You might know them for automobiles. Well, they ranked Shark vacuum, Shark uprights in specific, with the highest in customer satisfaction for upright vacs. What does that mean? That simply means that when the customer got it at home, we lived up to the promises we made. It's lightweight, it's powerful, it's easy to steer. You know, all those things that we tout about our uprights, the customer said, yes, I'm happy. This has been a great vacuum. And we're really proud of that achievement because it's something you have to earn.
Well, I know I love my Shark, and I actually think our customers are who influenced me to get a Shark, because I would hear so many of your phone calls and so many of your rave reviews on it. So before we run to the phones, actually, in this presentation, I just want to do a few more demos.
Sure, that's great. Well, this is one we always talk about, is our no-loss of suction demonstration. Okay. We can't claim this unless we go through legal hurdles to prove that. Well, right now, I've actually filled this beyond capacity. Now I'm going to put flour in there, which really helps duplicate 5 years of use. Okay. So you're going to see that we're going to put that in there. And now
already
all that
a filled vacuum is now collecting more.
Right, so we're getting all that dust out of there. Now it's all in there. The question is, will it still be able to do and have suction, even though we put that flour in there, which is like a contaminant?
Well, it looks like it still has suction.
Still
These
has suction.
These are billiard balls, real
right.
billiard balls.
And we do this, look, we know this is a little over the top, this demonstration, but the beauty of it is that what we're trying to show you is that even after, if we were able to simulate 5 years of suction of use, we still have suction in the tube. And that's really the durability of the product, is to show that.
You have to turn the vacuum off
to get any of it out.
To fall out. There you go. And again, carpet and hardwood. So what I love about this is you're going to get all the attachments that allows you to do your entire house. And I know I just happen to have the base here, but it's no weight to it at all.
No. In fact, in that configuration, just like this, look, we're mixing colors. In that configuration alone right there, that's under 7.5 pounds.
Wonderful.
So that's how easy it is.
So what do you want to show me here?
Let's do this. I want to show you a little above the floor cleaning. I want to talk about that above the floor. This is that motorized brush tool, and we love this. You can see right here, there's two prongs in there, and that's the power. We're going to drive the power of the unit right into the power of this motorized brush.
Okay.
Like that. Now watch. You can do this on your upholstery.
Wonderful. Remember, this alone would normally be $50
right
here. They're getting it included.
This is a phenomenal tool. So not only can you use this on your upholstery, on your carpets, it's great for carpeted stairs if you want to do that. And again, it just, with a flick of the finger, it snaps off and you can put another attachment in there.
Awesome. You know what? Emily's joining us. Emily, welcome in. I'm Amy. This is Drew. How are you?
Hello. How are you?
Hi. We're doing great. So tell us, are you buying the Shark Rocket for the first time, or are you already an owner?
Oh, no, no. This is my first one.
You're
and fifth
one.
Let me tell you.
Holy cow.
Hi. Go ahead.
Yes, yes. Can you hear me?
Yes, we can, Em.
Okay, great. Yeah, I was sold on the purple, too. I love purple.
Yeah.
And I have a lot of cat hair issues because I have 10 cats.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of crazy. And I have lots of cobwebs all over the place. So when he put that vacuum up to the ceiling, that's what sold me, because the cobwebs drive me crazy.
I agree. It's never fun to have spiders in the house. And no matter how clean of a home you have, they like to come in and make their webs in the corner. And so it's not like you're lifting this heavy object or getting a ladder. You're just, what, holding 7 pounds up and getting all those webs and spiders.
That's great. I mean, the last vacuum that I had was from I don't know if I should say the name of the store, but it was so clunky. And whenever I needed to remove the hose to get into the corners, it just never really seemed to work very well. And it finally broke on us. It just got clogged up.
Oh, jeez.
Well, I'm glad
to
hear...
It'll be nice to have a fancy vacuum this time.
I was going to say, I'm glad to hear that you're a Shark fan. They really are such a reputable brand. I mean, you saw the awards, but now just hearing from you and your love for them, it's nice to hear. So, Emily, thank you so very much.
Oh, thank you. It's been fun. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Well, here's the purple here. This is what Emily just got.
There you go, Em.
And you talked to, she loved the reach. Well, you can put all the attachments can go on the end of the wand. So the dusting brush, to Emily's point, now she can get those cobwebs that are up there. Whatever it is, every tool goes on to the end of the wand to give you that above the floor cleaning reach.
Well, over 150 have been spoken for in this hour. Remember when Drew and the team from Shark brought this to you in March, 50,000 were sold. And this is really the debut of it coming back to you. Look at that screen again, because if you were to go somewhere else and get the same vacuum, the same rocket, you would spend more on the vacuum. And then you'd have to buy that motorized hand tool separately. So you would be spending $250 when here at QVC you save close to $100, $85 off the price. It's $164, and we've got your easy pay. Let's continue to put this.
Well, now we're on a Berber carpet. I'm going to turn on the brush roll.
Okay.
So now, regardless of whether it's a Berber carpet, let's say a lot of people have Berber carpets in their family room. Now I'm going to the kitchen.
Okay.
I'm going to turn down that brush roll. You're going to see how it slows down. Now, in this case, I'm going to get some cereal.
Okay, good old fruity, you know what.
Right. And then, but here's the best. Look how I can go underneath. I go underneath a toe kick on a cabinet in a kitchen. That's what I use it at my house.
Yes.
It's amazing what goes underneath those cabinets, especially by the sink and the pantry, that really make it a lot easier to get, because look at the height of the brush. Look how short it is to get under there.
Yeah.
So, again, if I want to go back to that and take it back to carpets, I'll turn the brush roll up again, and you can hear whether I'm getting pet hair, whether I'm getting, in this case, wood chips. A lot of pet owners are out there. A lot of pet owners are shark lovers. 75% of our customers have pets.
Really?
So if I'm trying to get, you know, in this case, cat hair or what have you, really makes it easy to get off the carpet and deep into your carpet for deep cleaning.
Again, and then you just hit that button.
Slow it down. And now you can do that bare floor cleaning that you know and love.
And this is me in the kitchen. I am a cook and I am a messy cook. So honestly, herbs and spices and all that comes with it are always on the floor. And now that same vacuum is going to do your carpets
there
and
you
your
hardwood. Let me see. Thank now, that's
you,
a shag, Amy.
Yeah, this is what we have in our basement. It's tougher to clean.
So don't be afraid to push like a regular vac.
Okay.
The brush roll is working, but what's really interesting, now, look how deep this shag is. And really, what you want is a good vac that does deep cleaning.
Yeah.
Because when you step on a carpet, all that deep embedded dirt acts like a scissors every time you walk over that carpet. And that's why carpets in high traffic areas, that's why they wear down so much, because you're not using a good vacuum that's deep cleaning.
Now, show me what to hit. Go up to one?
Let's go up to zero.
Oh, go up to zero.
Go up to zero,
oh,
and that turns it off. Now, another attachment that's in here, and people that have this already
you
are raving
love.
About it. This is the dust away. I showed it to you earlier in the presentation. We're using a microfiber pad right here.
Which you're getting.
And a straight air suction. So again, I'm just gonna, everything snaps right into the unit just like this.
Awesome.
Now you got salt on there. You don't wanna use any vacuum like that that isn't treating your floors, you know, gingerly. But again, I'm gonna use this piece just to get the hard, you know, the big stuff up. And you can see the suction pulling that sand right off the hardwood. But more importantly, I'm going behind it with the microfiber pad and I'm actually getting all that dust and dirt and debris off. And you'll see, this gets caught right on the pad. There's the dirt that's on the pad.
And that's dark hardwood floor.
That's a dark hardwood floor. Now that's just a little dirt, but let's go over and see what else we have. We can get the Cheerios right here.
And then just simple, you know, dust and powder and debris, it's everywhere. So let me remind you, it is the same suction and the same strength as Shark's upright vac, now in this smaller, ultra-light weight. It's called the Rocket, customer top-rated, so go check out those reviews. When Drew brought it to us in March, 50,000 were sold, and you've got that $85 savings today, and your option to put it all in monthly payments of $27.47. In fact, there's a look at the value one more time. Drew, thank you so much for being here. We're just gonna show everybody the colors as we say goodbye to each other.
Go ahead.
So that wonderful purple, which reads like a fun fuchsia. Here's your black. Oh, you're going to see them in just a second. You've got your metallic blue, and then you've got your wonderful orange. But in that orange that we started with, it was already limited. Just a few dozen now remain. Drew,
super.
Thank you so
Amy,
very
great
much.
To
great
see
to see you.
You. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. All right, so that was fall cleanup. I'm going to leave you in the hands of the beautiful pet. She's standing by waiting for you. But want to let you know, she's not just standing by waiting for any regular afternoon show. It's a brand